Whoa. I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it out. Got a new body, girl, show it out. It's a Brazilian, I know it's out. Toned up and she got a six pack.
Time for some Drake. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Alright, boys, we're back for another vlog.
Back at it again. 1 year down to the same day.
1 year down to the same day, but this time it's Drake. So, alright, it's time to go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Alright, we made it to Westlake Frugal. Love it.
We're on the way now to
Westlake.
Let's find Drizzy. Let's find him.
Yeah, you know, I love it.
We're at the merch line now. Fabian's not getting anything. Why?
Trying to be frugal.
Trying to be frugal, but I'm getting some stuff for Jared and Maddie. And Mercedes, they're getting like 3 shirts and I'm getting a large hoodie. So yeah, frugal time. I love it. Yeah. Make sure quick man leave.
Sell Nike hats as a merch. It doesn't even have anything like Drake related. It doesn't got no owl on it. It's just like literally just a Nike swoosh.
Dude, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Hey, okay, frugal. So this is the haul we got real quick. I got this hoodie. Drake 120 for this Sick. Large. And then I got Jared and Mercedes some stuff. God, it's like blooming.
All right.
Okay, with the golf.
Okay. Ooh, let's go golfing. It's been big this year.
We got here pretty early, but look at the fucking line over here. It's looking kind of.
How do we zoom in?
No, dude, you don't need to zoom in like with this circle.
Okay.
That's all we're gonna do. Use camera.
Me no speak English.
Well, look, this is the line, and it's fucking fat. I just dropped, like, how much was I paid? Like 200.
Something like that, yeah.
It was like 200 something.
So, like, a guy just gave me, like, cash out of nowhere. And he's like, hey, can you give me a hoodie real quick? It's like,
yeah, that was,
you
like, so rest. Weird. I thought this guy was, he's like, yo, I'll give you $20, like, dollars extra. But in reality, maybe
I got
eight.
God, so many fucking people, bro. What the fuck?
All right, guys.
Right outside, boy.
So,
right outside.
I had to put my camera in a fucking locker because they don't let vloggers do shit.
They
here.
Are the most persecuted class in America.
Okay, we're going vloggers. To our section after... We could have been in there for like what? We could have been there like an hour, but.
But you know what? Honestly, that's their loss.
That's their loss. That's their loss. So I put my camera in my locker in this hotel, probably like 5 minutes away. So we're only using this camera for.
Free my man, bro. Free Tommy. Hashtag free Tommy.
Guys, hashtag free the vlogger. Fuck this place.
Damn, what? wanna know what's inside the top. This a rally, man. It's the flow that I'm about. Super hot. Giving my respect. I just took it left like I'm ambidextrous. I'm a real right blood, any niggas counterfeit. Yo, I'm pull up on the app, this is what you get too. I bought a brand new drop and then I told you got some drop.
Oh, yeah.
I was born and raised in Seattle, raised some motherfuckers.
Yeah.
What you say?
That's why I gotta go.
Come on.
out for the fun. Coming on my body,
yeah.
Hey, Savage. It's so many girls in Seattle tonight, and they pad too. I haven't really had one of those nights on tour in a long time. I might have to find it. Seattle got some ones for me. I'm just saying, y'all look really nice tonight.
Yeah.
Look, usually I ask my brother this question, but I'm gonna make the decision tonight. We got two versions of the show. There's the short version of the show where we keep y'all turned up, and there's this long version of the show where we do one more song for the ladies. I'd like to do a song for the ladies in Seattle, if that's all right, I'm sure my brother will agree. Come on.
For my day ones,
what?
They ain't in the studio, but they're lace on. Rest in peace, the drama king. We was straight stuff.
Hey, if I let my nigga 21
tell you,
security, he's like, oh, you can't have a camera. And I was like, what the fuck? So I went to the hotel, dropped this shit off, and I literally just picked this back up, and concert was pretty good. What do you think? What do you think?
I thought it was great. I mean,
you think it was fire?
It was great. I'd give it a solid, like, if I'm giving it like a ranking, it's probably like an A tier concert for me.
Oh, 100%.
Solid A tier for me.
I think that was the most I ever like sang and danced. My voice, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's a little shot. It's a little
he
shot.
Was going at it. He was going
I was
hard.
Going crazy.
He was going hard.
And like, bro, when Drake was playing his old songs, bro, nobody was like singing his old songs.
It was upsetting.
It was upsetting, bro. Our section was like bad. They didn't know any of the songs. So, time to go home.
Side eye.
Or time to take training.
That's where you learn your lesson of the day. Sometimes people that win the lottery to win these tickets.
Yeah.
They think they spent $200 like, yo, let's go, I'm going.
Yeah.
They didn't even know who they're going for.
And they don't even sing. So. It's like, crazy, shit's crazy.
Are you influencer or are you being influenced?
Now we're in the streets of Seattle. There's hella people. And we're trying to catch our train before we get back.
We're heading over this way.
Okay, we're leaving. Bye.